The East Middle School and Bridgewater State University came together to form a partnership in September. The word family is very pertinent in the East Middle School because they pride themselves in creating an atmosphere that's nurturing, warm, and inclusive of everyone, and they have done a wonderful job doing that.
I'm really excited to tell you about East Middle School. This is a school in the Brockton Public School District that is very special to me. It's a school that I called home for about 10 years as a teacher in my early years of teaching in Brockton. It's a place where all kids are welcome, whether there are special needs youngsters, whether there are English language learners, those students coming to our schools for the first time. Every student that walks through that door is valued, is looked at for what they can accomplish. Every student has an opportunity. They have an opportunity to achieve, to be ready for college and career, to have those dreams that all students have. It's a place that is not only welcoming to our students, it is welcoming to our families, and it is very much a part of the fabric of the neighborhood on the east side of Brockton.
The thing that makes East Middle School different and special is that we really come together as one school, one community. We have a variety of populations here that we educate, English language learners, special education students, and students in the general education. And our teachers really aim to educate the whole child socially, emotionally, and then academically. We're always sort of raising the bar to get students to that next level of proficiency.
I really care about the kids like they're my kids. What I do and what everyone does here is because we care for them. And I want them to be successful, and they're proving me that, you know, not only are we going to be successful, we're going to exceed your expectations. You know, I set the bar high, and my kids are saying, all right, let me just push the bar a little bit higher because that's where I'm going. And they want more. And I think they're comfortable because they know they have people not only that have prepared them for high school and beyond, but they know they have people that have their back no matter what. Even if they leave East Middle School, this school is still for them, and we will always be here for them.
East Middle School is a family. We have everybody, but when everybody walks through this front door, we're all East Middle School, and all the kids are all East.
The collaboration between the entire staff has created one school.
We're a unit. I mean, it's not really clicky. All the teachers talk to each other. Everyone's high by. All the kids know the teachers. The teacher know all the kids, no matter what the grade is. I mean, it's just really, everyone's here to help each other. Everything's positive.
We enjoy our job. We have each other's backs. It's a family.
We have students from a lot of different backgrounds and cultures and native languages, and we do a lot of activities like the talent show, like dances, like you know, things that they do at lunch, and electives, where everybody's working together and we all feel a part of it.
Everything we do together. Doesn't matter where you're from, doesn't matter what you look like, doesn't matter who your parents are. When you're here, we are all one person.
I've been really, really impressed since my son started here. Especially with the main administration, the principal, Kelly Silver, is one of the most exceptional principals I've ever come across.
They have gone above and beyond meeting any expectations that I could have ever even imagined here at the school.
Don't sleep on East Middle School. How's that? Don't sleep on East. Because we are East. We are one school.
East is different than any other school in Brockton because our kids come here every day wanting and willing to learn. They love being here, they love being part of a community, and they truly relish in the opportunity that education affords them.
The kids I see at East each and every day are one of the best group of kids that I could possibly come in contact with. First of all, they are very, very close-knit group of kids. There's no judgmental students. There's no bullying or isolating students. They work together on a variety of things, and they don't belittle each other. So it's a great place to come to work, and I just don't feel like I do come to work. It's an opportunity in which I can share my life or my lessons that I have, being the ripe old age of 26, with these kids, and they're very receptive to everything you say, and they look forward to interacting with you. So it's a great, great privilege to come to East.
East Middle School is a community of learners, parents, students, staff, the teachers, everyone. We are all learners. That's what makes East Middle School a wonderful place.
Everyone here is here to help you, and they won't let you fail. And here, within our family, there's always somebody to lift you up, always somebody to talk to, always somebody to get support from. So this is a very supportive and nurturing environment, and I'd be very happy to have my own children come here.
I like East Middle School because the teachers, they help us express, they help us express our true feelings towards learning, not just about getting it in our head, but they make it a fun way to learn it.
All the electives we get to take, there are different kinds, and you get to choose what fits your personality the best.
I like East Middle School because the teachers treat us like family, and they want to help us succeed in life.
Kids come from Kitver, in their sixth grade, and then by the year of seventh grade, they know English. It's awesome. Everyone is trying hard to do the best that they can. We're very friendly. We treat each other like a family in here. We have some awesome teachers, and we have some extremely good activities in here. It's awesome. I love this school.
If I had to use one word to describe East Middle School, it would be family. I think because it goes beyond building a culture. Everyone talks about, even in the textbooks, it talks about how to build the culture of a school. But we are a family, which means, yes, we have dedicated people, but we really care about one another and we really look out for one another. And I think that's what the difference is. East Middle School will always be their home. We will always be here to support them. And that's why we are a family. It never ends. You can do things, you can have actions, but it's what's in your heart that actually makes the difference.